Like she did the years before, right outside a farmhouse door, then a match to burn it all again. The wind did blow, it didn't stop. The flame kept burning beyond the crop, it was ruthless.
When the dust finally settled, there was nothing but debris.